स्टूडेंट, इन दिस वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ इलेक्ट्रोनेगेटिविटी। व्हाट इज इलेक्ट्रोनेगेटिविटी? इट इज अ टेंडेंसी टू गेन इलेक्ट्रॉन। ओके, इट इज अ टेंडेंसी टू गेन इलेक्ट्रॉन्स। ओके, सो एज वी नो दैट नॉन मेटल्स आर हैविंग हायर टेंडेंसी टू गेन इलेक्ट्रॉन्स कंपेयर टू मेटल्स, दैट इज वाई द इलेक्ट्रोनेगेटिविटी ऑफ मेटल्स इज लेस देन नॉन मेटल्स। Okay, student, so the electronegativity of metals is less than non-metals, all right? So the next thing is factors which influence electronegativity. So the first factor is atomic size. With increase in atomic size, the electronegativity decreases. Means this should be atomic size is inversely proportional to electronegativity, means 1 upon electronegativity. Okay, it means they both act opposite to each other. Okay, with increase in atomic size, the electronegativity decreases. Reason behind this: with increase in atomic size, the nuclear pull on valence electron decreases, and hence the tendency of atom to gain electron decreases. Okay, or you can say in terms of nuclear charge, the electronegativity is directly proportional to nuclear charge, means with the increase in nuclear charge, the electronegativity also increases, because the increase in nuclear charge, the nuclear attraction on the electron increases, and hence tendency to gain electrons also increases. All right. So student, the next thing is trends in electronegativity across a period. As we know, when one move from left to right in a period, the non-metallic characteristic increases, thus the electronegativity also increases, because as I told you earlier, the non-metals are having higher electronegativity, that is why moving across a period, the electronegativity increases. Or you can understand in terms of atomic size as well, like we know atomic size decreases while moving left to right, and hence electronegativity increases. Okay, or you can say in terms of nuclear charge. Okay, so nuclear charge increases from left to right, and hence electronegativity also increases. Okay, so ultimately students, elements with high value of electronegativity are usually non-metals. Okay, now next is down a group. So student, down a group, as one move down a group, the electronegativity decreases, because in a group the size of an atom increases, the size of an atom increases, and because of addition or because of increase in atomic size, the electronegativity decreases. All right, I hope everything is clear up to here. Take care.